so stressed out lately. Can't think straight. There's these noises, man. In the middle of the night. Bangs, knocks, whispering voices. The feeling of not being alone, you know. Think I'm losing my mind. It's bringing back memories of my traumatic past. I'll go and see that shrink as soon as we're settled in the new place.
If you find this voice recording sound, I'm so sorry. If only I knew what you've gone through. I cannot control what I'm experiencing. I'm living a fucking nightmare. All I am now is what it wants me to be. I've completely lost who I was. This goddamn fucking thing, it won't leave me alone. It's too fucking late. I don't know how this is gonna be now. I've completely lost touch of him. My father is not himself anymore. I'm terrified to come see him. I'm terrified to go and see him because I know he will hurt me like he used to when I was only just a child. I tried. I tried everything to help. But he was his worst. I tried. The church. They tried everything. They said he was beyond saving. Nothing can save his soul now.